Dunne and Moynihan each claim 100,000 euros. Image, Getty Images. Dunne and Moynihan each claim 100,000 euros. Image, Getty Images. Paul Dunne and Gavin Moynihan showed all their match play nous with a quite brilliant display to claim victory for Ireland at the second edition of the European Tour's GolfSixes. After receiving a wildcard entry for the six-hole match play event, Dunne and Moynihan lost just one of their six matches over 2 days, defeating French duo of Romain Wattel and Lorenzo-Vera in this afternoon's final. The Irish pair played together on the victorious Walker Cup team in 2015 and formed another stunning partnership at the Centurion Club in St. Albans, each claiming a winner's check of 100,000 euros. For Dunne, it is a continuation of an impressive season to date, but the bumper payday is a huge boost for 23-year-old Moynihan, who has missed all 8 of his European Tour cuts since graduating from Q School last year. The 100,000 euros check means the Dubliner has almost doubled his career earnings this weekend, having earned 128,000 euros on tour to date, most of which came from his 14th place finish at last summer's Irish Open. Ireland stormed through Saturday's group stages with wins over Italy and Scotland, and the pair continued that impressive form today, as they then defeated England women, South Korea and France en route to the title. When you have the tricolour besides your name, it becomes a little bit more serious, world number 65 Dunne said. Source, Getty Images. We're happy to represent Ireland well, have a nice trophy under the belt, and it kind of sets well to kick on for the rest of the season. It's an individual game and it's nice to get together with a partner, especially like Gavin, who I've been friends with for a long time and have success like this. We just played really solid all week. Gavin was hitting some amazing iron shots and, obviously, the pivotal moment for us was him chipping in on the playoff against the South Koreans. Moynihan, who brilliantly chipped in on the playoff hole against South Korea in the semi-final, added, "We know each other's games so well and we are comfortable with each other. We had a game plan coming in and the course set up well for us, I think. We had fun. Honestly, it was the best fun I've had on the golf course since I've turned pro. It was a great few days." The 42 is on Instagram. Tap the button below on your phone to follow us. Ireland's Bennett pushes Viviani all the way in dramatic stage finish at Giro d'Italia.